Hits him at least a couple of times in that first series at Wrigley. Nice pick.
And he gets out of it with the one run.